मैं तो वो बाहर बोर्ड लगा हुआ है ना कि कमरा खाली है कलकत्ता में नौकरी के सिलसिले में.
When Dibakar came to me, it was maybe 8-9 years ago. I found out that he is a mad boy, totally sold out on Shaurya-Dindu, and he will go to any extent to learn about Shaurya-Dindu. And then he explained to me that I would like to do Bomkesh and keep the same period, which is very important now, because to keep the same period in a film is very difficult. This boarding house or mesbari culture was very prominent in West Bengal, because those people who used to come from outside the city and maybe from outside the state also, they used to come and find out a place where they can have homely atmosphere, safe and cheap accommodation.
We found the very boarding house where Shaurya-Dindu Banerjee lived from 1917 to 1920. Not many Calcuttans know it also. They've forgotten it. And we found it, 66 Harrison Street, where he used to live as a student in Calcutta in those days. And later on, when he started writing Bomkesh, he puts Bomkesh in a boarding house in Harrison Street. Basically, he's putting Bomkesh where he used to live. We found that house.
Dibakar was sold on that location, so was I, so was Nikos. But it was a 200 year plus old structure which was falling. And I think it became a huge concern for all of us that how would we put in an entire crew of 70 odd people in here over a period of 20 days? Will this fall or will this stay standing? The set we made is sort of a reference of, it's a mix of all those four locations that we'd zeroed down. I've sort of taken parts of each location and made my own little khichdi of it, and we made a boarding house.
Vandana has given me all the teacher references and all the things, so you can get that feel of normal, the damages and all kind of things. Basically 1 month for that entire thing, streets from Mona also. Hardest part is the construction, plus basic construction, then base, then color, then textures. All these are very important for the thing.
We replicated that house completely in Bombay. And so what you're seeing is Shaurya-Dindu Banerjee's house, where Bomkesh lives, as recreated by us in Bombay. And I think it's a fantastic cycle of history.
Puti Ram.